Neymar marked his home debut with 2 goals as Paris Saint-Germain came from behind to beat Toulouse 6-2 at the Parc des Princes to go top of Ligue 1. The Brazilian forward made it 3 goals in 2 appearances for his new club following his world record £198 million arrival from Barcelona after opening his account in the win at Guingamp last weekend, but it was another debutant who threatened to steal the headlines as Max Gradle gave the visitors a surprise lead. The hosts dominated early on with Neymar heavily involved in all their good work, so it was against the run of play when Toulouse took the lead. Gradle, on loan from Bournemouth, pulled into space inside the penalty area and met Kelvin Amiens' cross perfectly with a superb first-time strike. Neymar clipped the outside of a post with a header, but he would not have to wait much longer for his first home goal. It arrived after 31 minutes with a simple tap in from close range after Adrian Rabiot's shot was parried by the goalkeeper. 4 minutes later, Neymar set up Rabiot to score with a 25-yard effort to send PSG into the interval in front. It would have been with a 2-goal cushion had Alban Lafont not made a fine save to deny Levan Kurzawa on the stroke of half-time. PSG pushed for a 3rd goal, but it looked like the momentum would be rocked by Marco Verratti's red card, a 2nd yellow for a foul on Christopher Julian midway through the second half. However, the numerical disadvantage did not stop PSG, or Neymar, from being a threat, as shortly afterwards he won the penalty which Edinson Cavani emphatically dispatched. Toulouse refused to go down without a fight, though, and Julian reduced the deficit after 78 minutes with a header that deflected into the net off Thiago Silva. PSG were not finished, and substitute Javier Pastor quickly restored the 2-goal lead with a lovely curling effort from just outside the box. Kurzawa extended the lead in the 84th minute with a superb volley from a driven cross by Neymar, who put the icing on the cake in stoppage time with a trademark display of quick feet and trickery to beat 2 defenders and find the bottom corner of the net with a left-foot finish.